around the Antarctic, there are areas known as vulnerable marine ecosystems, and we're trying to find them and so that the fishing industry can avoid fishing on them.